What's up, guys? This is Mountain7 here, and welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Burnout 2. Hooray! So, in the last video, we had a pretty easy time with the winning Road Grand Prix Championship, one all four races. And now in this video, we're going to go ahead and do the second face-off. Here we go. I definitely need a fast car for this. I'm going to go ahead and use this car, even though it's probably a bad decision because of how horrible this car's control is. But I'm going to go ahead and do it anyway. Alright, so here we are at Airport Terminal 3 for our second face-off of this game. As you can see, our rival is a NASCAR of some sort. And you can probably guess how fast that freaking thing is. So, this is probably going to be a hard race. Luckily, it's at a very short track, so I'm not exactly sure how hard this is going to be, but this is why I chose this car, because I need a car with speed. It has horrible control, but I need something with speed. So I definitely need a lot of boost in order to pass this guy. And somehow he got stuck behind a car. Alright. Don't know how that happened, but... well. Yay, perfect lap. Okay. Like I said, this car is horrible control. Especially when you're boosting. I see you back there. Only a 1 second lead. Here it comes. Even though I haven't crashed once. And okay, I don't know what happened there. Oh my god, how did I avoid all those cars? I thought I was going to rear-end one of them, but I guess not. Semi? It doesn't really matter how much I use my boost. He's still going to be right there. So, yeah. Although I probably could choose the roast or not, I think about it. But I just want to choose the muscle because... it has more speed. I think he just crashed. If that, yeah, he crashed, alright. So now I have a 6 second lead. I guarantee that's probably gonna go down in like a few seconds. Yep, brought down to one, yep, brought back down to 1 second already. Close the gap by another 1.5 seconds. And keep in mind, I still have not crashed once yet in this race. I got a perfect lap on every lap so far. God knows how, by the way. With a car like this, how? How am I not crashing in this thing? I have no idea. And it almost seems like I always crash into cars that have more, better control than others. I don't know why. It's really weird and just, yeah. And victory! Got a perfect lap on every lap in this race. Nice. I swear, how did I manage that? I don't even know. I swear, how did I freaking manage to win this race without crashing? I don't even know. Woo. Okay, we unlocked the oval racer. Yay. Now, there's something I should mention about certain cards in this game. If you're playing this game on the PS2, like me, you're gonna notice that this card, you cannot change the color on it. I believe in, on the GameCube version and on the Xbox version of this game, you can actually have different colors on the Oval Racer. But yet on the PS2, it does not have different colors on it. So it's just the same color in this game. And that goes with pretty much the rest of the cards from now on, except maybe a couple. But yeah, you cannot change the color of this car in this game, on the PS2 anyway. On the Xbox, on the GameCube, yes. Well, actually, I don't know about the GameCube, but on the Xbox, yes. So anyways, since I have a lot of time, I'm gonna go ahead and do the crash mode, do another 3 more crash options, and yeah. I'm trying to figure out, let's use this, I guess. And we're gonna do 7. Crash section number 7. My third attempt at this. My first try was almost a success. But here's my strategy. I'm going to go ahead and wait right here. Wait for these cars to come and then... now that I think about it, that was probably a really bad idea. Because these guys are not even doing anything. Actually, okay, Nash, you were okay, that was a lot better. Okay, I definitely got gold on it. Okay, so that's definitely the strategy for this crash option. The first try, I just didn't know how to do it, but I somehow almost got gold on my first try. I don't know how. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's the strategy in order to get gold on this one. Wait for both lanes of cars on each side of the road to, yeah. Wow, I actually got the high score of all of them. So yeah, you have to wait for these cars to go. Wait for the cars on this side to, come, and then have the other cars, you know, hit the first car you see, and then they'll create a massive traffic jam like this, or in terms of, you know, yeah. So there we go. Alright, I don't know what to use for the next crash option. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this because I don't know why. Alright, so here we go. And that's really annoying. Anyways, yeah, second attempt at this. I actually, well, it was a good first attempt, but wasn't enough for gold. Okay, let's try this. I'm deciding to use the Roadster this time because of its superior launch. I swear, I do not know the strategy for getting gold on this. I really don't. I honestly don't know what the good strategy is for this. I don't even know. Because this is a very, very, very small crash option. Yeah, very small. Oh, yes! Okay, using the Roadster was actually a good idea. Alright. Second attempt was a success. Very nice. At this point, I'm pretty much happy with beating these on my second attempts, because, yeah. As long as it doesn't take me like 500 years to do it. But yeah, there we go. Let's see. Let's use freaking, I don't know. Let's use this, I guess. Alright. Alright, second attempt at this. Once again, yeah, first attempt was pretty good, but again, was enough for gold. So yeah, like I was saying, I'm probably never going to beat any of these on my first try. No, none of them. Because these are pretty freaking hard to get gold on. Okay, this looks promising. Because both lanes of traffic were all blocked. So this Might be good. Okay, maybe not. The other cars did not... Well, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, and the other cars did not come quick enough. I don't know, though. I mean, this is not too... I can tell that it's higher than my first try score. I don't know. Let's see. Ah! Oh, I barely got it. Nice. Barely got it. Barely. Alright. Wow. Barely got gold on it. Barely. How many times can I say barely? I don't know. Also, you know it's kind of ironic? Every one of these crash junctions I've done in this video, I've beat all of them in only two attempts. I wish I would beat them in one, but that never happens. So there we go, guys. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm hoping to beat this. I'm just hoping to beat one of these in my first try from now on. I'm just really hoping I want to beat one of these in my first try. Because I really, really want to, yeah. Alright, I'm hoping I'll beat one of those on my first try, because I really want to. What am I doing? I'm done with the videos for today. Unless there's something else. You know what? I have enough video time. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. So let's go ahead and do the Miracle Mile on Heartbreak Hills. Blaze across hilltops and hit the freeway. And let's see. I think I'm actually gonna choose a fast car for this. Let's go with this. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna attempt at this because I crashed at the very freaking end. Of course I would crash at the very end. Oh my god, why can I not stop freaking losing? This is exactly why I hate that oval racer. I swear to god, I hate him so much. He's just too overpowered for this race. So yeah, I had a really good feeling I was going to freaking redo this, and sure enough. Oh my god! Get behind me, you idiots. I cannot let him take the lead at any opportunity. And I can't afford to be crashing a lot either, because I'm just too good at doing that. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't get a freaking... I'm surprised I made him go all the way right there. Oh my god, stop crashing, for the love of god. No. I hope you crash. Yeah, you better slow down. Get the heck behind me. Okay, do not crash at the very end, me. Because that's what happened in my first attempt. Because I can never, never, ever beat anything on my first attempt. Ever. Just everything has to take me more than one attempt, always. I just can't get a break in this game. Oh my god, I can't believe that guy would have to be in this race. That's just so stupid. Oh my my god. I hate when I have to beat something in two attempts. Let's see, should I go ahead? No, I'm not gonna go ahead and do that, because chances are I'm gonna have to redo that a lot. Alright, so there we go, guys. Yeah. So every one of the things I did in this video, I've all had to beat in two attempts, and not one. And that's so annoying, because it seems like I just can't beat anything on my first attempt. And it really ticks me off. Just everything has to take me. Has to take me more than one attempt. Has to. It's just so freaking annoying. I'm tired of redoing these for more than one attempt. It's ridiculous. I want something done on my first try. So anyways, I'm gonna get off that and yeah. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and also comment down in the comment section below how you felt about this video. And yeah, we will go ahead and continue more of this game in the next video, and hopefully I'll be able to complete something in my first try. Because I'm sick of redoing these all the time. Like, I'm sick of doing these for another attempt. I want to beat some of these in my first try. And it seems like I just can't beat any of these in my first try. Because of stupid crap like me crashing all the time. Me crashing at the very end. Me scurry up turns. And me, I just suck at this game. So yeah. So this has been Mountain Off 87 as usual, and peace!